Hello everyone, welcome back. How are you? Are you alive?
I'm dead.
Don't worry, kid. I'll get you to the palace safe and sound. Just stay here and don't move.
Yes.
Yes. I'll go ahead and wipe out all the enemies nearby with my signature mega atomic laser attack. I'll even let you try it out later if you behave.
I'll just wait here then. Boy, kill him.
Yay! Guess that landmine was too badass for the mega badass. Let's keep going. I know you love throwing yourself at mines and bullets, but try to keep dying to a minimum.
Cheats and apps?
Yep. I shoot the thing?
I think you have to jump over. Or shoot that red dot.
I can't.
Oh, I guess you can't. So I guess you gotta go to jump over. Gotta double jump.
Can't double jump that far. Huh.
Here, give it here for a second.
Wait, go up to the door and press B. No?
No. How do you change your bullets?
Yeah. Switching to guided mode is left bumper, and switching shock bullets is right bumper, I think. Curses, locked doors, our only weakness.
Oh, hold on.
Oh, we have to shoot it into the thing? That's dumb.
Oh god, please. No. I can't do it!
You know you can pull the stick to the right, right?
You gotta go behind it.
That red thing like a block?
You can go around that red thing and then like hit that button up there with the explodey. Now you can go on through the thing, the bullet. See?
Hit the right thing. Going through the air vents in Headlander.
Yes.
Speaking of which, and I wish I would have said this in the episode instead of between episodes, but what are your first impressions of this game?
It's a lot like Headlander aiming, and that was my downfall for Headlander, so... Ugh. Oh.
Yeah, like Headlander, another Adult Swim published game, it's very reliant on its self-referential humor and not necessarily on good game mechanics. This is just kind of a normal side-scrolling shooter. A side-scrolling cover shooter, too, which is really weird.
You're gonna have to bullet through that thing up there.
I don't know, it's not gelling for me. Gelling.
The one that doesn't, yeah.
Also, the whole... Whoops. Old games are best, new games are the suck. Got old back in 1999. It got old back when flash animations were a thing.
No! Oh.
Oh, I had to shoot it. Man, shooting puzzles are the worst. I've already played through Super Hot this year. It's all the shooting puzzles I can stand.
God! You're gonna have to aim it at it.
I know, I was trying to dodge the thing.
Fuck.
No bad, stop britching around.
It just takes both of us to play this game. Can you do anything with that crowbar back there?
Probably not. That seems like a reference. That crowbar?
Yeah.
Yeah, that just seems like a...
You're gonna have to reference. Shoot through that thing.
Through what thing? This thing? No. Oh.
No, there's like this blue thing over there.
Oh, up here?
Yeah, I think so. Nope, never mind. I lied. Companion cubes.
Why lie to me?
Companion cubes? Oh, what's that red thing up there that's glowing?
I thought it was a button, but it doesn't shoot. Oh, there we go. Also, with the references to Portal and Half-Life, I wonder, like, where they draw the line between old games and new games, if that's the point they're trying to make.
That
are new games anything made within the last 10 years?
Yay, sideways elevator. Womp.
It's probably a Half-Life reference, too. Everything's a reference in this game.
I've noticed. Uh-oh. You're probably gonna need to hit that engine. It's my favorite weapons.
I've got it. I've got it. Oh, no!
Not right now, you know. What? I think you took too long.
Was that the enrage timer?
I think
then
so.
I don't have a chance.
We should go in with the seeking birds.
I can't reach over there.
Oh, I guess you can't. Never mind.
Oh, it has a shield.
Yeah.
How in the hell?
I don't think you can jump on it, can you? You see what I'm saying? Because the gate goes down.
No!
Double jump.
Okay.
Oh, those bombs come that way. Come back off.
Did I win?
You're welcome.
Oh, there's a floaty thing.
Yeah, you ain't getting that floaty thing. What? You just shot it.
I don't think that counts. Who's that in the background? Is that Fix It Felix?
I don't think so. Maybe it's Mario. I guess it could be Fix It Felix. You're welcome, by the way.
Thank you. I keep you around.
Nomad, you're so silly.
Nomad, you're making it way too hot on this couch.
It's his couch. He can do whatever he wants. Uh-oh.
You know, it's very hard to play with your head on my hand.
There's a robot.
A big old robot.
And it's coming to kill you. Oh, you should probably definitely shoot that with the legendary.
Like that?
Yeah.
We bullet hell now? Don't have enough bullets.
Ah. Oh, you probably should have jumped over that. Oh, jump.
That worked?
What? Yeah, you're gonna have to jump to get over that.
I tried.
I don't think you can shoot it. Maybe you can. You can try shooting it in the chest when it does that? You might have a moment when it starts going white to shoot it to stop it with the electric bullets.
Let's see what you mean. Like that?
Well, I mean, that's just damaging. But, oh. Rockets.
Like, how are you supposed to shoot enough of these things? There we go. Ugh.
He's gonna do it again.
What? I'm almost killing it.
Yeah, you gotta just jump over it. Double jump over it.
Did that work?
Yeah, double jump.
I couldn't. I was in the middle of a reloading animation.
Rocket.
Jump over what? Into the cloud of bullets?
There has to be a better way. You might have to switch bullets to do that effectively. You see what I'm saying?
Can you stop saying, see what I'm saying?
No.
Please?
If he's gonna chest rocket. He's gonna do it. All the rockets.
Die.
Oh, jump on it. Oh, yeah. You can do that too.
What?
You gotta aim it.
I did.
I hope he doesn't get back up.
There. This match.
Uh-oh.
I was afraid of that.
Oh, he does that three times. That's gonna be great.
Red plant, purple plant, blue plant.
I didn't even know you could send it back into that thing. You ready to see?
Alright.
I feel like the regular bullets are better to deal with those. That was just the first one? Oh my god.
Yes, that was the first one. I don't get it. This game is not fun.
I think you needed that power up.
This game is not fun.
It's not fun?
No.
I mean, I would enjoy it if I could aim.
Maybe I'm too much of a gamer pussy for this game. But this is not fun to me.
I mean, it's telegraphing everything that it's doing.
No, it's a very standard kind of boss battle, but it's very hard.
The only thing I see you having a problem with is the little balls, but I'm not for sure how you're supposed to deal with them. I feel like they space out the further away they are.
Thank you. Failed it. Failed it. Yeah, you gotta do this 3 times. No cloud.
Children, this is... Oh, shit.
All right. I'm throwing it in.
You're throwing in the towel.
If we had nothing but this game to play for like a week, it would be a really fun, like, get together with your friends for a few hours a day and figure out the boss mechanics and maybe... But no, this is not fun to me.
I will admit that the curve on this one... Unless there's an easier way to deal with those balls, which I feel like that power-up might have been. It's kind of got a really high curve.
Yeah.
For the first boss.
It's not like Owlboy.
No. I don't know. I haven't really played Owlboy.
Okay, well, that's enough of Rise and Shine. Thank you, everyone, for watching.
Okay, bye, guys.
We'll see you next time on No Man's Couch. Bye.